So that concludes our R tutorial on time series decomposition. Make sure that you do the little exercises that have been interspersed in between the segments as part of this R tutorial and submit those on Canvas. And next week, we'll explore another fun issue with time series, which is the autocorrelation structure that can happen within data that's collected over time.